The 2D touchpoint remesh command provides a quick and intuitive way of locally remeshing small element patches around a specified point. In the 2D touchpoint remesh dialog box, you first select the location in which you want to refine the mesh. The software then highlights several rows of elements that surround that location. When you click OK or Apply, the software remeshes that region of the mesh. You can also interactively add elements or remove elements from the patch of elements that are automatically selected by the software. As a best practice, you should select elements that form a convex patch. A convex patch has a regular outer boundary that helps the software generate a map-like mesh in that region. If the boundary of the patch is missing elements or contains dangling elements, the quality of the resulting mesh may be reduced. We should note that the 2D touchpoint remesh command works for quadrilateral meshes only. It does not support triangular elements. Also, it remeshes elements on a single face only. You cannot use the 2D touchpoint remesh command to remesh selected elements across face boundaries.